Track 63.
Today, I'm going to talk about a remarkable man, Nelson Mandela. He was born in South Africa in 1918 and had a happy childhood. When he began his studies to be a lawyer, he learned about the apartheid system in South Africa. Mandela believed in racial equality and decided to fight for the rights of black people in his country. He was put in prison for 27 years and wasn't released until 1990. He became the first black president of South Africa in 1994.